I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, where boxing superstar, undefeated boxing champion Brandon Rios is working hard preparing for his next fight. We're not sure who the opponent is, but check out the action. Where's Avatar? How hard does Brandon Rios hit? Because I know you sparred with him, right?
Me?
Yeah.
How's Avatar?
Where's Avatar? How hard does Brandon hit? How hard does he hit? How hard?
That's about my shots.
Yeah, my shots. How about my shots?
I had one shot.
What, he dropped you?
Yeah, he dropped me two times since I've been here.
Really?
Yeah, first one that came.
And you grew up with him in Kansas?
Yeah, Kansas.
Was he always beating everybody up in Kansas?
Like I'm asking, who you have to do? You gotta look it up. You gotta look at YouTube, what like I'm asking?
You should get on YouTube.
Who beat him up?
Check it out.
Wait, this time? Like 2 weeks ago?
Nah, it was a long time ago. Like, I was drunk and driving. You know what you say? Don't drink and drive, don't drink and fight.
Don't drink and fight, Marco?
What happened?
Don't drink and fight?
Don't drink and fight? Nope.
Drink Coca-Cola.
What are you drinking?
Some energy. It gives you like a boost. Getting ready to train.
Is Brandon heavy-handed?
Yeah, he's heavy-handed. My boy's heavy.
Is he the best fighter out of Kansas, would you say, right now?
Yeah. Yeah, he is.
Start that shit, man.